This is an excellent example of how to conserve and how to build healthy buildings, because it uses renewable energy and it also practices circular economy. In other words, they're reducing their waste and also they're reducing their carbon footprint. The beauty of it is it's also right next to our Karura forest. In terms of the philosophies, both are working together. Renewable energy, circular economy, and also the beauty of conservation of the Karura forest.